Hello guys, welcome to Zen Edit channel. Okay, in this channel we will talk all about Chronos Zen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today's video we'll talk about info that is what if you are using the old scripts from Modern Warfare 2 on the new Modern Warfare 3. Okay, in this video I will just give you an example. Okay, I'm using here Project Orion version 103. This is one of my favorite scripts on Modern Warfare 2. Okay, can we use these old scripts on the new game? Okay, but before we are going into the video, please give a like, subscribe, and turn on bell notifications so when upload new video you will get notified. Okay, in this channel we upload all about Chronos Zen. Okay, without further ado, let's start the video. Okay, now we are in the video. For start, I will show here to how to import and set up the scripts. Okay, first you can see here in the screen, open your Zen Studio, go to the programmer tab, go to the download folder. Okay, in here you will see this Project Orion, official, this is the one, Project Orion version 103. Just drag and drop to an empty slot. I'm using here slot number 4. Okay, and the other video on the weapon value video, I will using this Project Orion from now on. Okay, I will use this until we have this 4 scripts for this new game. Okay, after you drag and drop to this slot, okay, remember to click this program device button to save all your scripts and setting to your Zen device. Okay, after all done, you can unplug this rack set USB. Okay, and then I will show you here in the zoom in version. Okay guys, now we are in the zoom in version. Go to the script menu, anti-recoil. For the anti-recoil, for the weapon, I only use one weapon. Okay, for this example, I'm using RAM 7 from the previous video. This is the vertical start 32, vertical mid 22, vertical end 24, vertical time 3000, horizontal start -5, horizontal end -5, and horizontal time 2000. And as always, I am turning off all the emesis. Okay, that's it for the script setting. Now you can see here in the screen, this is my attachment for the RAM 7. This is just for an example, okay, for this video. I just try to use this on anti-recoil and then the sled cancel. Okay, next I will show you here in the firing range. Okay, sorry. Okay, next I will show you here in the firing range. First let's try this, first let's try this without the scripts. Okay, it's all the way up. Next, let's try this the new scripts from Taylor Rift. That is Scottish Tryhard 6.0 version 102. Nice, this is the new scripts. Okay. Next, Project Orion. This is the main scripts from this video. Okay. Nice. As you can see, this is without the scripts. This is Scottish Tryhard 6.0. This is the new scripts, and this is the old scripts, Project Orion version 03. You can still use it, and this is great scripts from all the FPS games, Project Orion. Okay. Next, let's try the miss modes. Slate cancel. Let's try the tactical first. Okay. Okay, it's usable. Nice. Okay, let's try the others. Standard slate cancel, okay. No, I think it's not. I think you can disable the slate cancel. and then slide and press the space. Okay, it's simple. The Modern Warfare 3 slide cancel is really simple. Just slide and press Y, sorry, and then press space or B. It's really simple. So the conclusion for this script for this Project Orion is really good. Okay, you can use this anti coil. Nice. You can still use the anti coil. Eventually, these scripts, you can use these scripts on the others FPS games. Okay, this script is really good. All the Taylor Drift scripts, you can use all these Call of Duty scripts on the others FPS games on anti-recoil. Okay, I think it's all for this video. If you have any question, please ask in comment section and don't forget to give like and subscribe to this channel. Thanks for watching and see you the next video.